You don't know what's happening or where it's coming from, but then all of a sudden, it's there. And there's nothing you can do about it.
It was terrifying the way he tore through the flesh of student disenfranchisement on the undergraduate conduct policy. Once he started, there was no stopping him.
When I spotted the posters on campus, I knew it was happening again.
I was engulfed in panic when I tried to satirize Pete Schork. And I just couldn't.
After my first Schork week, I couldn't walk for days.
It was a cool August dusk. Red mist was falling over the ocean when it attacked. So I went out in a dinghy with Roy Scheider and Richard Dreyfuss.
Wait, aren't you just reciting the plot line to Jaws?
No.